it's Christmas time, I says to several mates. Look here, lads, I said, says I, now what about some weights? We gets a carol, learns it up, and on an evening wintry, we muffles up and sallies forth to try it on the gentry. Good King Wenceslas looked out, sings we with splendid power. Several neighbours looked out too, to see what all the row were. We sings 40, sounded like 100, even in the soft bits out we thundered. Bill our bass, he hurt his face, we thought that it were torn, but all agreed there were none like we to ail the happy morn. Perkins took the treble line, a lovely voice he's got. I were tenor, Bill were bass, and Fred were all the lot. He wandered up and down the scale, but still he rather marred it, because he never nod no words, and so he la-la-la'd it. La-la-la-la-la looked out, sings he with splendid power. Several neighbours looked out too, to see what all the row were. We sings 40, sounded like 100, even in the soft bits how we thundered. Every verse got worse and worse, but though we all felt worn, yet all agreed there were none like we to ail the happy morn. Never got no cash, which didn't seem quite just, seeing we'd stood there for hours a-singing fit to bust. Then our policeman, old Bob Bates, comes up a-scowling proper. Good old Bob, young Perkins says, at last we've got a copper. Last looked out, we still keeps on recording. Bob says, yes, you look out too, it's seldom I've heard morning. Then a change came on the situation. Bob got nasty and took us to the station. Look here, Bates, we're Christmas waits, I says to him with scorn. He says with a sneer, well, wait in here and ail the air.